So we learned that an affiliate minister from Newburyport was the victim of last night's deadly crash in the city. 81-year-old Helen Mergedita was hit by a truck while walking near City Hall. Newburyport's mayor says that Mergedita was supposed to deliver a prayer at the State of the City address less than a half an hour later. She was a beloved member of the First Religious Society Unitarian Universalist Church. The driver of the truck stayed at the scene. Police are investigating.